Let's just say you found something about somebody and it pointed to that somebody having done something, or something bad.
I don't think we know each other well enough for me to translate that sentence.
Well, isn't this what this coffee box thing is for?
Kiosk?
Yeah, to give members of the community a boost.
To give members of the community a beverage? Speaking of... Right, enough of this.
Wait, what about my flat white?
In a minute.
You know, you were right earlier. I shouldn't have acknowledged you. Like you said, I've set this place up as a beacon of togetherness in a broken world.
I don't think I used any of those words.
Do you want my advice or not?
Yes. So, there's this person I know. Gina. And Gina will just be nothing but nice to me. But she might be dangerous.
You're talking about Sienna, aren't you?
No, it's not Sienna. You don't know him. Her. You don't know her. The point is, I'm the only one in her corner. And if I don't believe her, then nobody will. And I know what it's like to feel abandoned, and I don't want to be the reason that that happens to someone else. But if I'm wrong, then people might get hurt. Or maybe they already are.
That seemed like a stupid question. Have you actually spoken to Gina about this?
Well, no. I mean, what am I meant to say? Hey, I found this really weird thing. Should I lie? Well, I don't know, hate me for questioning her.
Something tells me that you overthink things. Just call her.
You've reached Jeremy. Please leave a message.
Hey, it's Dilly. I wanted to ask you something. So, whatever you're doing or whoever you're with, just stop and give me a call back. Thanks.
Please remember to wash your hands.
I want pink eye doing the wraps.
Oh, hurry up! Uncle Scott's finally home. He must have forgotten his keys.
Thanks, Maxine. I need to do this.